Hi guys, it's TV Bagel. Today we're going to be spraying a fence panel with an airless sprayer. Move your hand, then pull the trigger so you don't create runs. Now we're getting on a light mist coat. We don't want a heavy coat here, we just want something to feel up the wood and ready for the next laying coat. So I'm always moving the hand, then pulling. And then we'll lift it and seal up the wood grain and stop it absorbing anymore. On the diagonal, both ways. Right, so now we have the mist coat done. Just going to move across a panel, one we've already done. And we do our top finishing coat for this one.
Paint. Let's see what's going on.